Kent Brockman is not the kind of man who would leave a $500,000 a year job just because he won a lottery. Hey, I'm a journalist.
Well, he's got all the money in the world, but there's one thing he can't buy.
What's that?
A dinosaur.